got to blow this up. Although I just realized something, like C-3PO and R2-D2 are the only characters that have made it through all 7 films. And that's a massive achievement. Because, you know, oh, here it is, I think. Yep, here it is. Whoop. Whoa. Whoa. This is a really interesting room. Like, the room gets smaller as we go into it. Oh man. Okay, let's just head back. Actually. Don't worry, 3PO. You'll be back with us eventually, because you'll just respawn with us. At least I think. I hope. Okay, yay. You did. Okay, 3PO. Now you can go see your buddy. Because I think R2 was behind that force field, so. If you guys can hear that, that's, I'm drinking a Diet A&W root beer, so. Yeah. Only stormtroopers can access. Okay. This doesn't stop us from getting studs. No, it doesn't. Vader, stop killing so many people. By this time, you probably killed more than you did during the Great Jedi Purge. I mean, seriously. I think all the plans look like a pancake. It feels like, oh, what's that? It's just great. It's awesome. Okay, so it looks like Leia has abandoned us, so I guess she had a hair appointment or something. Okay. Uh-oh! Okay, so I don't exactly remember. Ooh! Oh boy! Oh boy, we're gonna have lots of fun with this. Oh! Bye bye! It's like having someone by their diaper. It's hilarious. Oh, actually, I'm wondering, can we get out? And yes, we can. Look at you, Stormtrooper, hanging helpless and alone. It's awesome. Now if you don't mind, I will put you out of your misery. Bye bye, Trooper. Oh my god. Oh, nice, he helped us out. Yay! Double friend. I like how he jumps. It's like, woo! Like the head. It's like, whoa! Yeah, really? I think there's a gap between us, so. Oh, never mind, they just jumped it. What about 3PO? Oh, wait, I think I know what we have to do. No! 3PO, stay over there! What do you know? He actually stayed over there, like I said. Yay! 3PO's like, help! I don't like this. Alright. We'll save you, friends! There you go. Oh no! Oh no! There we go. Oh well, we're freaking unstoppable. Oh! Was that one wearing a bathing suit? Oh my god! Okay. I think it's this one. Let's just check the other two, though. Oh my gosh! I hate to interrupt your swimming, but... Oh! Okay, so that's the... Okay, so 3P... Okay, so... 3PO is the one that unlocked this one. Let's just see where it leads. Oh. R2. Okay. Well, bye-bye, rebel friend and Captain Antilles, whatever. I'm sure we'll meet again very soon. 3PO, get in! Oh, finally! Oh! Just falls in. Aww. She's like, I don't know. Feels like, wait for me! Aww. That was young. Feels like, hey! Oh, I remember this scene. R2's captured. Oh, great! Feels like, so what? Level complete, free play unlocked. We unlocked Princess Leia. Captain Antilles. Antilles. I still don't know how to pronounce that name. Rebel friend. And we unlocked True Jedi. Our star total has come up too. $254,520. Level complete, free brick. Oh, no, gold brick. True Jedi gold brick. I think I'm going to. Speaking of the gold bricks, I think I'm going to. start unlocking them and see what they do. I think that's how I'm gonna end the recording session today. I'm gonna buy a couple gold BX and see. Gonna buy a few gold BX and see how they work out. So let's just go back to the cantina, I guess, and we'll pick it up with story mode next time. Let's go. Okay, so back to the counter we go. Okay, first off, let's see what characters we got. I know we unlocked Stormtrooper, at least I think. Rebel Trooper, Imperial Shuttle Pilot. There's Stormtrooper. Okay. So, Rebel Trooper, Stormtrooper, and Imperial Shuttle Pilot. Okay. Oh wow, 10,000 per brick. Okay, so let's just unlock all that we can then. Okay, so that's pretty much all that we can buy. Now let's just go on ahead and switch to a human character and see what the bricks actually do. I think they're in here with the question mark. I don't know. Bonus, so probably. Oh wow, studs! Yay! But what's inside? Podrace Original. Okay, let's check the other ones out then. Anakin's flight. That's interesting. Okay. 10 out of 10, let's see. Gunship Cavalry Original. Okay, that sounds interesting. 20 out of 20, wow. Okay. A new help. Okay. 10 out of 10 again. Ooh, Lego City. That one sounds fun. Okay, so, like I said, guys, okay, so, looks like we're gonna have to collect 50 of these in order to build this one. So, I guess we need to do some more grinding. So anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for your patience. The new videos will be coming out when they come out. Unfortunately, I won't be able to do daily ones. At least not necessarily anymore. Because the semester's really getting intense. Tune in next time for the next video. If you've enjoyed the series so far, hit this video up with a like and a favorite. Like, comment, if you can even subscribe, that would really help me out. I would love to have you guys. So, tune in next time for my next video. Until then, take care. I'm the Dragon Fist, and I'm out. Bye-bye.